it looks like hindi natin nakikita yung ibang benepisyo. Mm-hmm. Ha? Ang nakikita natin, more of the reasons why you do not want. For example, yung sinasabi natin, maltreatment, mm-hmm. Abuse, those mm-hmm. we have already addressed. Sabi natin, while we recognize and we commiserate with the Chuas, no, for mm-hmm. that unfortunate incident, but let's remember, the one who perpetrated that is already behind bars, mm-hmm. and even supposed to suffer death penalty, if not for the non-imposition of the capital punishment. Mm-hmm. And the point being, Michael Chua, no matter how unfortunate that incident was, is not representative of all the ROTC program and its beneficiaries. Mm-hmm.